Remember, honey, the elf on the shelf is watching you day and night to see if you're ever naughty.
But I don't want to be watched. Mom, I want the elf to go away.
I'm sorry, honey. Mommy can't do that. The elf is too powerful. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, except for the elf.